Happy Father's Day. The painting is done. Here's a front view. You're getting a big old glare from the sun. Just gonna keep turning it. Just ignore that big white glare because I have no blinds in my house. So it's pretty dirty, and I'm debating, do I want to do a final mist, or do I want to leave it alone? And part of my gut is telling me to leave it alone, but I am going to do the final mist. So this may be the last time we see the helmet in its condition, because I may just ruin everything right now, but I hope not. Let's pray. Rick, be with me right now. We're going to start from far away, little by little, and we'll see what happens. Ay, Dios mío. So the visor is just temporarily hot glued in right now. I think my painting's done, other than I'm just gonna seal it. But this helmet has come a long way from the Sith planet disaster that it was. Remember, Rick just bought it painted and I stripped it bare and painted it again. And I think it's pretty good. What do you think? Guys, I forget what date I started. The visor is only temporarily in there, just like a little bit of hot glue just to hold it. I did mist it. I'm happy that I did. I'm happy with the way that it came out. I just took some photos outside, which I'll post. Pretty happy with the overall look. You can see I went in and did all the black marks too. Predominantly used the stencils, the shots from the movie, the CRL model, and all of you amazing builders that I followed, all the build threads. Thank you so much. I've still got a bunch more to do, but I'm gonna try to kick it into high gear for the next 2 weeks and see if I can't get it approved by Heroes and Villains. That's my goal. We'll see what happens. Wish me luck. Rick, I hope you like it. Miss you, buddy. Thanks for all your help.